Welcome back to our spa. I was quite excited when I saw your name on the reservation list. Come have a seat. How have you been since the last time I saw you? I see. Well, hopefully we can do something. Sounds good. Okay. So, if you don't mind, I'm just going to go through what the process is going to look like today. Right. So, as you've probably seen, the first thing I've prepared for you is down here, this little basin with hot water. It's been getting really chilly here at night time lately. So I thought the first thing we could do is make sure you're all warm and cozy. So go ahead and slip out of those slippers and dip your feet in the water. It should be the perfect temperature. How is it? While your feet are soaking, I'm going to walk you through the rest of today's treatment, which we're first going to start off with a host of complimentary services. I am going to let you choose your candles as well as your beverages. Okay. After that, I am going to give you a quick but efficient foot massage while your hot beverage is steeping. And once you're all settled down and relaxed, we're going to go into the facial that you booked. Yes, I'm going to give you a deep pore cleansing treatment on your face. And once that is done, I will finish you off with a nice scalp massage at the end. How does this sound? Okay. Great, so if you should have any questions, just feel free to ask about anything and everything. Yes, I'm happy to explain anything you want to know. Do you feel ready to begin? Okay. Get your cute splashy feet ready. Right. So, let us start with the candle scents. Some very wonderful smelling Yankee candles here. The first one is this. And this one's called Autumn Gathering. I'm going to let you smell one. Yet somewhat fresh at the same time. A little bit sweet too, I guess. Then I have got patchouli. Is one of the most potent relaxation scents. Mm-hmm. is very sensual. Let's know. They're both quite lovely. Or if you would like something a little bit sweeter, I have this gorgeous candle here. Also a Yankee candle. They're just the best. There's not much to say about that. This one's the scent. Moonlit Garden. I can really smell the blueberry. So, which one shall it be? Very appropriate too for how the weather here has been lately. That's that. I'm going to light this and set it right over there in this Himalayan salt lamp. In a minute or two, the smell's going to spread in this whole room that I've prepared for you. Lovely. Okay. Would you like to choose your beverages now? Okay, well, for one, if you should get thirsty at any point during the session, I've prepared this nice big pitcher of fresh lemon water for you. The lemons have already started to infuse the water, as you can see. Yes, it's very zesty. But if you would like, I could sweeten it for you with some organic maple syrup. I have some just over here. And this is really good stuff. Wonderful. I'm going to get a spoon. How many spoonfuls would you like in your water? For you, just gently to dissolve it. It'll only take a few seconds. Perfect. I'm going to pour you a glass already. Beautiful. Ah, oh, the colors. I'm going to set this on the table right next to you, so you can grab it whenever. This one too. Now, for the first part, to warm you up even more, I have have some teas that I would like to offer you. They're all excellent. No matter which you end up choosing, you're going to love it. The first one I got is this one. It is a beautiful, classic Earl Grey. Smell. It's wonderful, isn't it? Yes, it is flavored with bergamot, black tea, and it will relax and invigorate you at the same time. It's a classic, it always makes for a really good relaxation session. Then, if you have a caffeine sensitivity, I have something else here for you. This is a herbal tea. It's absolutely lovely. It is a blend of different herbs, and the best part, it is flavored with vanilla and some blood orange zest. It also has rose and jasmine petals in it. That's the florally thing you smell in there. That one is also a very, very lovely drink. Or another one I have. Oh, I've almost run out. It's that good. This one. Have a smell. It's unlike anything you've ever smelled. That's understandable. This one is not exactly made from tea leaves, so it does not contain any caffeine. It's made from the leaves of a special plant that people call the tree of life. Yes. This tea is very balancing. And the best part, it's flavored with caramel and apples. So, which one of these can I get you? This? Do you have good taste? I'm going to get this lovely kettle. As you can see, it has the strainer inside. I just washed it out just for you. I'm going to put those leaves and apples inside the strainer. Perfect. is going to be steeping for a while. And while this tea is infusing the hot water with its beautiful aromas, why don't we go ahead and pamper your hard-working feet. I'm going to use this lovely massage oil to rub your feet and give you a gentle reflexology massage. If you'd like to smell. It's beautiful. And it goes excellently with the candle that you chose. It smells of ylang ylang. So, why don't you go ahead and rest your feet on the stool right here? It's perfect. I'm going to use this towel now to dry them off. Close your eyes, if you will. And I will take care of your beautiful feet. Okay. So I'm going to use a little bit of this. Get a few drops on my palm. Yes, it does smell wonderful. That is very popular with our clients. Once we're all done with this head-to-toe package, you will feel the difference in your well-being, in your body, and your mind. I'm loosening up the muscles in your foot. The relaxation will spread through your whole body. And the same goes for when I stimulate the reflexology points. Yes, we do have a tendency to really neglect our feet, which is a shame. Because they work so hard every day. So I'll make sure to give them a good pampering that will last a while. How does this feel? you should experience any discomfort, just let me know, okay? I want you to experience the utmost relaxation in today's session. It's amazing what a gentle touch can do. Yes, a lot of clients enjoy this step in particular. I'm glad you're having such a relaxing time already. Do feel free to breathe deeply. Or even adjust your position in your chair. As your body relaxes, and feel free to sink into it. There is no reason why you should let any of your muscles work. That's beautiful. Wonderful. Okay. Wiggle your feet for a moment. Your other foot. Don't want to neglect your right foot, as it probably works just as much as the left one. Oh, you absolutely deserve to be pampered. We don't treat ourselves often enough nowadays, as we're often told that we don't work hard enough anyway. Right. And we often tend to feel like we haven't worked enough to justify requiring pampering. But you definitely do. Relaxation is so important. Because if you're not in balance, how the hell are you going to do your best at work? You can't, right? Well, I'll make sure that you go back to work as a new person. All relaxed and refreshed. Just like each one of your toes right here. How does this feel? Wipe off the excess oil off of your feet. Yes. And the left one. All nice and comfy. Now, how do you feel? Wonderful. I'm so glad to hear that. Well, your tea should be ready. So, I'm going to pour you a cup. You go ahead and take a moment to enjoy it and taste the wonderful flavor. I knew you were going to like it. All of these teas are just excellent. Perfect. So now, while you're warming up, I'm going to explain the exact process of the facial we're going to perform on you, okay? Well, first, I'm going to sanitize my hands, of course. With just the simple gel. It will only take a second. And then, I am going to give your face a little steam treatment to open up your pores so that the other products can work better on your skin. Now everything I'm going to use on your face is all natural, so I don't want you to worry about anything irritating your skin. That is virtually impossible. Yes. So, once your pores are all nice and open and your skin has softened a little bit, I'm going to give you a gentle scrub. Yes, just a very slight exfoliation using a homemade sugar scrub with all organic ingredients. Perfect. Once that is done, I am going to wash the scrub off, and I'm going to use a special soap to give your pores a deep cleanse. Yes, and after that I'm going to moisturize your face. Yes. Oh, I guarantee you, you will be as clean as you will ever be in your life after this facial. It is wonderful. Our products are all magnificent. Okay. Well, I'm going to go ahead and prepare some hot water for you. That should be just enough for your steam bath, and it'll only take a minute to boil. And it's ready. That didn't take long at all. Are you all warmed up? Great. I'm just going to brush the hairs out of your face. Pour some hot water into this bowl. Just a little bowl of steaming hot water. It's perfectly safe to inhale, and will be really good for your lungs and your throat. Just close your eyes and relax while the steam gently caresses your face. It will only take a tiny bit to open your pores. Are you enjoying the scent of the candle? Good, I'm glad. Yes, don't worry. Everything here is going to feel this nice on your skin. That's perfect. Your skin looks all happy already. All nice and soft. I have something here in this tiny little bowl, and this is a homemade organic shea scrub that I'm going to use on your face in a second. All this contains is organic sugar. Organic lemons. And organic honey, which gives it a really pleasant consistency. Yes. Sugar is feel really grainy on your skin, almost like sand, but I'll be sure to be very gentle. As you can see, it's a very nice consistency. The organic lemon juice inside is going to help burn off the dead skin cells. It sounds harsh, but the quantity is low enough that along with the honey and the sugar, it's barely noticeable. It may be slightly tingly, but if it feels uncomfortable, let me know right away and I'll stop, okay? Okay, I'm going to come a bit closer. Get a little bit of the scrub. And just spread it all over your face. Starting on your forehead. Going down your side. Your nose right there. massage this in using small circular motions all around your face. How does this feel? That should be just enough. Yes, it's quite gentle. It feels a bit funny at first, but you get used to it. Okay. Wonderful. Now, just going to rinse my hands. This little sponge in cool water, and I'm going to use this to gently wash off the scrub. Sweep all over your face. To make sure it's thorough. Wonderful. Yes, I'm going to leave that on your face. That is this lovely soap right here. Oh, please don't judge it by its color. It's actually wonderful. You can have a smell if you like. It smells of fresh herbs. Rosemary and ylang ylang, to be precise. It's a lovely scent. And it gets its black color from the charcoal inside. But this charcoal is what will get into your skin and your pores and cleanse them, get all the oils and all the dirt out of your pores. Yes, that's the magic ingredient. I'm going to dip this in some fresh spring water. And gently work up a lather. Generous amount of soap for a generous amount of lather. Yes. Now you don't put this on your skin just as it is now. What you actually want to do is add some water, a little bit at a time, maybe an eighth of a teaspoon, and it will start to bubble up like this. You want to keep doing this till the bubbles disappear. Add more water. Lather it up again. A little bit of a process, but this is what will activate the soap. And clean out your skin on a very deep level. Yes, most people wash their face all wrong, but no worries. I'm going to show you the correct way to care for your skin. Okay, looks like we have enough lather. I'm going to gently spread this on your face. Small circular motions are what really get the oil off of your face. Even out of the tiniest pores. To go over your nose. It feels nice, doesn't it? I'm glad to see you enjoy it so much. Should be just enough going to this warm bowl of water. And gently wash off the lather. Lovely, very fluffy towel to gently pat your face dry. Not super dry, just a little bit. Because if we're going to moisturize your skin, we need a little bit of moisture that's supposed to stay inside, you know? For your moisturizer, I have the very best of the best. In this bottle, it doesn't really smell like anything. It doesn't taste like anything either. But this little bottle contains all natural, organic, cold-pressed jojoba oil. Going to apply this on your face quickly, just a few drops. Before the rest of the moisture evaporates. The great thing about jojoba oil is that it has a very similar pH value to the human skin, which means that once applied on the skin, it will recognize this oil as its own sebum. So it helps with oil control and restores your skin's natural balance. Give you a gentle massage with this oil on your face. Now, I'm just going to gently press this into your skin. Down the sides of your face, making sure to relax all the muscles along the way. How does this feel? does your face feel now? Oh, it will feel even better tomorrow when you wake up after a deep cleansing treatment like this with fresh, pure, and balanced skin. It's the best feeling ever. Now that you're clean and warm and relaxed, why don't we move on to the last part of your treatment? Okay. I'm going to remove this basin of water for that. And I'm going to go up behind you for the scalp massage, so feel free to just sink into the chair. Breathe deeply and let your back rest for a little bit. And I will really pamper your scalp. Sounds good? Okay. I shall be right back then. Alright. Are you all comfy in your chair? That's what I like to hear. Now I'm first going to feel around your scalp a little bit. To feel for any tension in any part. Have you been experiencing a lot of headaches? Yes, you're quite tense down there at the neck. Don't worry, I'm sure I can do something about that. Rest seems okay. Tension headaches are a lot more common than people think. Yes, especially if we spend most of our time staring at screens. So, if you don't mind, I'm just going to start at your neck here. Work my way up on your scalp. Gently massaging, getting my fingers through all of your hair. Thank you. going to be all relaxed by the end of this. From head to toe. Preventing any headaches. We have enough things to worry about in daily life, and headaches shouldn't be one. Does this feel nice? Feel wonderful afterwards. Yes. Take in all of these relaxing sensations all over your head. Take in the beautiful scents of the candle and the massage oil. The nice fresh feeling on your face. Able to give you a good time today. You look quite sleepy. That's understandable. Well, I hope you have a safe trip back home and into your bed. And I'm looking forward to seeing you here again. We offer a variety of treatments, and I'd be happy to perform any on you. Alright. Oh, it's truly my pleasure. Wonderful. I hope you have a really good night and get some really